with nothing to tell people and no way of help.
Hey there, Mitch.
Well, if it ain't badass Versetti. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways, then I got to thinking. This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security. Come on! Come on, come on.
Retards, a guy who's afraid of the sun, and a girl dosed up to the eyeballs on antidepressants.
Today, maybe I took too much accidentally. Oh, well.
This chick is out of her mind. I thought I was going to get to help people on the radio, to demonstrate my program, to help you, Chavez. Those people on the phone said you were a desperate, lonely man on the edge.
Leave. Leave right now. Get out of my studio. Go get your own radio show. Go save.
I'm not leaving till I have the opportunity to save people and sell some tapes. You could call right now and send in the money order. Soon you could have a luxury condo and a waterbed and a suit made in Singapore based on the latest Italian style.
Enough! Mister?
You're going down, mister.
Bullying kids now, mister.
Man, let's get on with the show. Remember, call now. Please, we need your money.